What's happening, Panda Nation? Peter Von Panda here. Time to keep your batteries charged. Hey, there's a lot of battery chargers, tenders, trickle chargers, battery maintainers. They go by a ton of different names. I picked this one up. It's by CTEK. And the reason I picked this up, I've shown you some of the other ones I've had here, and they've all worked really well. I've had no problems with them. CTEK claims to be the best. I got this from Amazon Warehouse. Great deal. Said open box or something like that. You know, you tend to get some good deals from Amazon Warehouse. Check it out. But the reason I picked this up is because apparently CTEK is just kind of the premier brand in the battery tender space. Now, I will say that doesn't mean a whole lot to me. It does mean something. But the fact that they are kind of the standard equipment for a lot of battery chargers that come with, like, high-end cars, Lambos, Jags, Maseratis. In fact, Maserati uses, I believe, this the same thing, the 3300 battery charger here. And they usually come branded with the Maserati logo, and then CTEK maybe is on the back, but I don't usually see it on the front. But that's really what it is, which is kind of nice that the company has sold big companies on using it. Now, they say they have some algorithms for really understanding the battery and maintaining the charge appropriately, not overcharging or discharging too much. You know, I don't know how much you can read off a battery just from the electrical signal from it without having some other, I don't know, information on what the battery is made out of and all that. So I don't know. I mean, and I've used other battery tenders that have worked really, really well and never had a problem with them, but I know some people have. Now, it can give you some peace of mind knowing that they stand by it. Now, look at how many wires there are. This may be not exactly the way it comes packaged when you buy it brand new and not from an Amazon warehouse deal, but we got lots of twist ties here. So let me unbundle this. All right, so got the wires open. I will also say it comes with this little pouch here, so that's kind of interesting. That's something that my other tenders haven't come with, and it looks like here we have a larger pouch, so I don't know, you put the book on this side maybe, and then the charger on this side. So kind of nice, I guess, if you're gonna use it and keep it around. Now, the thing that I really actually was curious about is this one, because what I wanted to do here, you know, especially on my Maserati, you know, especially in the winter, I won't be driven maybe ever, and probably won't even be driven a lot other times. Looks like we have a fuse built in here. Man, it's tight, it's hard to get that open. There we go, 15 amp fuse right in there. But these little quick disconnects, these get screwed onto the posts on the battery, and then this will give you a port here that can drape. Now, in my case, it'll just drape inside my trunk, and then I can plug in from the actual charger unit, because you can see here the power out comes to a little plug that would plug right into this. It looks like there's a little connect. I will say this is rubberized coating here. Everything feels really nice about it. It certainly has a premium feel. Even the charger itself is quite a bit heavier than maybe some of my other ones, so it feel a little more plasticky. So this is kind of nice because I will be using this, I believe, to basically have this draped on my trunk so that I pull in my car, can quick plug this in without having to use the alligator clips. Now, these are the ones that I use on most of my other cars just because of where the battery is, the quick disconnect doesn't really work. So what you would do is you'd plug this in here, and this would always basically be attached to your car. And then you have two little alligator clips like this you can just plug onto the posts. And then you would plug in your battery tender. And what we would get here is, now that I've plugged it in, some lights down here. So we have a little exclamation point, problem, battery problem. Looks like charging, maybe fully charged here, power light. And then it looks like for a motorcycle, car, or cold weather, and I assume you're gonna want it on car most of the time. My guess is that this is a 6 volt and this is 12 volt. And so then you just plug this bad boy in and it'll kind of do its thing. So it's pretty straightforward, not a lot of buttons, not really overly confusing. I'm pretty excited about using this just because, like I said, it has such a good reputation. I'm hoping that this is a worry-free, concern-free, trouble-free way to maintain the car. All right, so I added this little pigtail on, screwed it into the screw post on the negative and the positive here, and that gives me this little quick disconnect here. And even when I put, you know, I can actually kind of tuck it behind here and put this door back on here, but I could actually probably even drape it, it looks like, through the opening of the door, and then even put the door back and have this little pigtail popping out here. You just close it up when you don't need to, make sure that it doesn't corrode or get water into it, that kind of thing. But just like that, now I've got the pigtail there, so I can quick hook up the charger to it anytime I want without having to worry about alligator clips and all that. Pretty clever. And this thing, I could hide it in there, no problem. But I'll put a link to it in the description if you want to pick one up. Peter from Panda, out.